Played at this pub before, the Farmer's Hotel, a beautiful Vacy. We're at beautiful Gresford here, on our trip to Upper Allyn. So I'm part of my trip up to the Upper Allyn Ladies Well. We've dropped into a place called Allyn Brook, and it's a very beautiful spot, Allyn Brook. This church is very old, as you can probably imagine. It hasn't got an actual date on it, but I do know it's extremely old. Wish I had my glasses on, could see what I was doing. Anyway. And then we've got the beautiful river just here. Been fishing there once before. So this is beautiful Allyn Brook. As I'm heading up to Ladies Well. Beautiful part of the country up here. Hello, little fellas. Hello. See you later. Oh, here's another part of the area up here that's quite beautiful. Fresh, clean, beautiful running water. The Allyn River. Move my finger. It's absolutely gorgeous up here. I bring my grandson up here and swim in the that little water hole there. Obviously it wasn't going as fast as it is now, but yeah, it's gorgeous. Another beautiful spot up here. It's just people everywhere up here in the warmer months. It's just nice to come up with no one here, actually. It's beautiful. Ah, just had to catch this. Beautiful.
I wanted to tell you, one was about the bloke, the young bloke I saw with red hair. He had this huge shock of really, didn't he, Kel, really bright red hair. It looked fabulous. And, you know, when you've got a big shock of hair, you don't want to cut it because it was, it's just, yeah, it's a statement. It was fabulous. The other thing was about bananas. I was shifting some books the other day, my favourite books, and I came across one called The Gladiators, which is about a couple of wonderful old time footballers, Arthur Summons, who played for the fabulous Western Suburbs Club, and Norman Proven, who is a wonderful, wonderful player and played for the St George Club. But I was reading and I just flicked it open because it's a favourite book, and Arthur said something about how he was playing, and he was only small, you know, he was only a little bloke, slightly built, and, you know, a lot of big blokes, and he always got crashed and smashed in tackles and things like that. And he said, I couldn't put on weight. This is before the days of steroids and all that, you know, things.
First crossing.
A meteor shower is created as the earth passes through the dust and ice trail laid down over thousands of years by Halley's comet. He's got a lot to answer for, Halley, hasn't he? Isn't it amazing? How did he work out that it's going to appear every 76 years?
First crossing.
This is the second
causeway on the trip up to Ladies Well, Upper Allyn.
The important thing, I think, with all of that was it always challenged you to think outside the square.
Yeah, and the other thing, because
second causeway, this one.
But I didn't, well, no, I thought, even at high school, I thought it would be interesting to be a boarder. And go in and board or...
bridge, this one. This is the third causeway. The third causeway going up to Ladies Well. Plenty of beautiful fresh water there. Here's the last causeway, the fourth causeway on the drive up to Ladies Well. This one doesn't take much to go under. So I've made it here to Ladies Well, which is absolutely packed in the warmer months of the year. Not necessarily the cooler months. But it's one of the best little scenic swimming holes of the area by far. I've been swimming in here many times. I could go in today if I was really keen, but I'm not overly keen with me trackies on and me jacket. But that's the pool there. There's plenty of water coming down. This river is called the Allyn River. Gotta watch the rocks. So you don't slip. This is the other pool over here, this side, and you can actually go down that waterfall if you like. The big hole there, and I've seen him jump from up there, down into there. It's quite deep, beautiful fresh water, isn't it? Look at it. You can bottle that and take that home, I reckon. Absolutely gorgeous. Ladies Well, folks. Bring your kids up here. Beautiful.
I want to get lost far away to the mountain streams. There I will stay from the hustle and the bustle of city life. I want